Hello everyone, welcome to the new video on 3-minute series for prelims. In this video, we'll be discussing about the Minamata convention. Minamata convention is a global convention on the mercury and its mercury related products to protect the human health and environment from the adverse effects of mercury. And through this convention, it seeks to control the anthropogenic release of mercury throughout its life cycle and is one of the key obligations under this convention. So far, more than 140 countries, including India, have ratified this convention. Now, let us understand what are the applications of mercury. It is used in the healthcare industries to manufacture thermometers and also in the small-scale industries like goldsmiths who use mercury for the casting of ornaments like rings, chains, etc. Mercury is a naturally occurring element that is found in air, water and soil. While exposing to mercury even to small amounts can cause nervous, digestive and immune system disorders in human beings. And as per the recent report on WHO, it is one of the important top 10 chemicals that are of major public health concern. And the Minamata is a place in Japan where this convention was created because a compound called methyl mercury, which was produced in the nearby local factory and released into this river. And the fishes grown in this river have bioaccumulated the mercury in them, and which when the humans eat them have accumulated in their fatty tissues and caused neurological disorders. And some of the commitments in the Minamata convention are phasing out of the existing mercury mines and banning the new ones. It also seeks to timely reduce and gradually phase out the mercury and the mercury-based compounds and processes. It also seeks to regulate the informal small-scale sector and the gold mining. As we have recently discussed, that goldsmiths use mercury for the casting of rings and other gold products. Since India has ratified this agreement, it allows India to continue the production and processes of mercury compounds and mercury based products till the year 2025. Now let us solve this prelim sample question. Consider the following statements regarding Minamata convention. Mercury causes biomagnification in human beings. Minamata is a place in Switzerland. The correct answer is A, as we have just discussed that Minamata is a place in Japan and not in Switzerland. Therefore, the correct answer is A, one only. Thank you.